Here's a super simple recipe for chocolate syrup by using just 5 ingredients. Take half a cup of unsweetened cocoa powder, half cup sugar, 1 cup of water, add in 1 tablespoon corn flour, 1 teaspoon vanilla extract, mix everything well, cook on medium flame while stirring continuously. Bring it to boil. Cook until this chocolate syrup or chocolate sauce thickens. Let it cool completely. It takes less than 5 minutes to make this chocolate syrup. Delicious homemade chocolate syrup is ready. Add this to your favorite desserts to make it more decadent. Like and subscribe for more tasty recipes. Enjoy!